Hi guys, now we are back with another video. In this video, we will be discussing about the basic classification of anthelminthic trunks. We always hear that whenever a worm infestation is happening, you always hear here, give piperazine, give pyrandal pamoate, or give albendazole, fenbendazole, or give melarsomin hydrochloride. We have been hearing all those names, but actually we do not know how or when do they act at the worms or which class of compounds they belong to. So we have to get a basic idea of the classification of anthelminthic trunks. So this video includes only the basic classification of anthelminthic trunks. This does not include the dosage, the treatment, the contraindications, the side effects. Nothing will be included in the video, but only the classification. Mere classification of anthelminthic trunks. So introduction, what are anthelminthics? Anthelminthics or antihelminthics are a group of antiparasite drugs that is used to expel parasite worms and other internal parasites from the body, either by stunning or killing or inactivating them or causing the death of the parasite. They may be also called as vermifuges, those that stuns worms, and vermicides, those that kills. Anthelminthics are used to treat people who are infected by helminths, condition known as helminthiasis. Actually, this also happens in case of animals, and this we have a very vast area of parasites inside the animals. So we have to be using specific anthelminthic for specific worms. So we have to know the classification of the anthelminthic drugs. So moving to the classification. So actually, there are broad spectrum and narrow spectrum anthelminthics. Broad spectrum means they do not have a narrow specificity, that they may act broad. They may kill many types of worms by different mechanisms. So classification. Actually, this classification is mainly based on the Taylor and Cope parasitology book. Veterinary parasitology. M.A. Taylor and R.L. Cope. Classification. Broad spectrum is benzimidazoles and probenzimidazoles, imidazothiazoles, tetrahydropyrimidines, ivermectins or milbimycins. These are the broad spectrum anthelminthics used. And the what about the narrow spectrum? They are salicylates, substituted phenols, piperazines, organophosphates, arsenicals and others. Other drugs. So this is a picture from the book I have said. So we can see there are broad spectrum antibiotics, narrow spectrum antibiotics, and their activity. Their broad spectrum, out of this, they are acting on nematodes, and they may act on trematodes or may not act on trematodes. So these are classification based on the activity and the chemical structure. So moving to the broad spectrum. Broad spectrum. The first one is benzimidazoles or probenzimidazoles. They belong to a class of a drug having benzene ring and imidazole ring. So albendazole, the mostly used anthelminthic, flubendazole, mebendazole, oxybendazole, fenbendazole, cambendazole, thiabendazole, triclabendazole, oxfendazole, etc. are the benzimidazole drugs. Then febantel metobimin thiophenate. These are the probenzimidazole drugs. Now the second one, that is imidazothiazoles. The most common drug used here is tetramizole and levamizoles. The third one being tetrahydropyrimidines, the pyrantel. We have been hearing for the name pyrantel many times. So the pyrantel pamoate belonging to tetrahydropyrimidines, which is a broad spectrum anthelminthic. And the ivermectins and milbimycins. Ivermectins have abamectin, doramectin, epinomectin, and the so-called ivermectin, which is a very famous drug used to treat many ectoparasites also. They can kill many ectoparasites and endoparasites. Then the milbimycin, moxidectin, selamectin, and milbimycin oxime. Moxidectin, selamectin differs from ivermectin. Now, the narrow spectrum anthelminthics. They are salicylyl, salicylanilides and substituted phenols, bromosilans, clioxanide, ऑक्सीक्लोजनाइड, वी माइट हैव हर्ड अबाउट द ड्रग नेम ऑक्सीक्लोजनाइड, ब्रोशियनाइड, निक्लोसमाइड, रेफोक्सनाइड, क्लोसैंडल, वी माइट हैव हर्ड दिस क्लोसैंडल बिफोर. नाउ द सब्स्टिट्यूटेड फिनॉल्स कंटेन नाइट्रोक्सिनिल, डिसोफिनॉल, बिथियोनॉल, हेक्साक्लोरोफीन, निक्लोफोलान एंड डाइक्लोरोफेन. Now the second one is piperazines. Actually, piperazine is a narrow spectrum anthelmintic. This include piperazine and diethyl carbamazine (DEC), which is a very important drug used to treat nematode infection. Organophosphates having chromophores, haloxone, trichloroform, dichlorovos. And the next is arsenical drugs. They may contain arsenic. Thiocetarsamide, melarsomine dihydrochloride. We might have heard melarsomine dihydrochloride many, in many places. We might have heard this name. Other drugs are phenothiazine. Actually, they are tranquilizing the worms. Epsiprantel, praziquantel, nitroscanate, imodepsite. Praziquantel is also a very famous drug used for dogs and cats. Thank you.